Hello everyone, Varun here once again from Language Academy. I've got Davinder with me. He has recently got 8 each in PTE. A great score. He has got overall 81 with 84 in speaking, 83 reading, 82 in writing and 79 in listening. A great score, Davinder. Congratulations, man. Well done. Let's start off this way that when you came here, I know that you have taken few, before you came here, you took around 4-5 attempts and you were getting around 69, 70, 71 in all of the modules, right? And this was your second attempt after the classes. You managed to get 8 each. Please share with the viewers that what are the strategies did you change or what was the key factor which helped you to get over the line?
So first of all, I would like to say that practice is the main key thing behind 8 each. Mm-hmm. And then I was regular in the lab as That's well. Right. So you need to have a proper place like to study.
That's
because
right.
I had tried it home, at home I hardly can practice for like an hour.
Mm-hmm.
But here in lab you can practice for like 3 to 4 hours every
that's
day.
Right, that's right.
It's and you can get that environment same as exam
right.
as well.
That's right, guys. So very important you come here practice in the lab because you'll get the right environment. A lot of students do think that they'll sit home and practice and then they just practice for around 30 minutes, 40 minutes. And the main thing is that you don't really have anyone to get feedback over here.
Yeah.
Over there, I mean at home. Over
yeah, that's
here.
The key point as well. Like you have like you are always here in
that's
the lab.
Right,
like
that's right.
Sometime I come across some blanks like
mm-hmm.
in reading which are confusing, which I'm like even I Google it like
that's right.
like that is same meaning. Then
right.
You have to have someone to explain that why this is right and why this is wrong.
That's right guys. So you have to get someone to explain you what mistakes you are making and why this particular thing is wrong, why your perception about a particular thing is wrong and why the right answer is the right answer, guys. You were quite regular to the computer labs and lab sessions as well. What do you think, how important were lab sessions and how important were mock tests which you took before your exam?
Lab is quite like, that's the main thing because as I told you, for reading you have to practice a lot and even from right from dictation. Right from dictation you can practice but reading you can't.
Mm-hmm.
Reading, like if I was here, I was coming every day,
mm-hmm.
every evening after my work. So I was, my target was like to practice at least 40 blanks.
Mm-hmm.
But sometimes I skip the lab and I go home, like I would say like, oh, I will practice at home, but I hardly end up doing like only 10
blanks.
That's
right, that's right, that's right, guys. So practice is very important and then you should have the right material and right person to give you the proper feedback so that you can improve on your mistakes and get a score like he did. Let's come on to your reading. One of the sections you were scared about, I was scared about as well because we were missing a lot of errors, a lot of mistakes in filling the blanks. What did you practice, how much did you practice and what do you think is important for reading section?
To be honest, like after giving my exam, like I gave it like two weeks earlier,
mm-hmm.
and then you told me that yeah, you need to work on your blanks.
Mm-hmm.
So like I practiced blanks for like straight 10 days. I practiced around like 400 blanks maybe.
Mm-hmm.
But it's not about like memorizing. People start memorizing
mm-hmm.
things, but it's not about that. It's about like when you practice that much, you get the flow. You get
right.
the flow. Like
right.
and the main. Key thing I would like to say that you have to, while doing read blanks, you have to like just speak it,
mm-hmm.
just say the words. Don't just read it in your mind. Just read it regularly, and I think that gives you like some hint like
mm-hmm.
this is gonna be the right answer.
Right answer. That's right, guys. So very important you practice as you told us that he practiced around 400 blanks in 10 days, which is a very great thing, and then practice makes you perfect. You get into the flow and you automatically come to know that yes, this will be the right answer, this is going here and this is going here.
Yes.
Right? That will get you into the flow and will make reading very easy for you guys. Davinder, let's wrap it off. Any final piece of advice for students who are sitting on 70, 71 like you were at one point and you even asked me one day that will I ever do it or not, right? Any advice for them, please?
So first of all, you have to practice everything, especially right from dictation. I have practiced around 800 or like I come from Paramanasai. I go like in the every morning I go from Paramanasai to city. It's like 45 minutes in train. So every morning I used to like put my headphones on, go on YouTube, practice the right from dictations. So like it's like a month I haven't heard didn't listen to music in the train.
Mm-hmm.
I was just practicing right from dictation and then come to reading, then practice reading like blank especially, and then also practice those small material like highlight incorrect words,
mm-hmm.
and then especially highlight correct summary.
Mm-hmm.
Those are very important.
That's right, that's right. So guys, this is the dedication level you need to have if you want to get 8 each. while he used to go to his work, travel to his work, he used to, instead of listening to music for 1 month, he has just listened right from dictations again and again. And that is one of the key success factor, I'll say, because we often take things for granted. We think that we'll go to the institute or lab and then we'll practice. But practice, you can do it anywhere while traveling. See, PT is your priority. Now PT is done. You can listen to as much as you want. Right? So guys, focus on what you need, what is your priority, and then practice accordingly. If you have any doubts, ask your tutor, get the proper feedback, and then go for the exam. Keep on practicing, guys. You all will do it as well. All the very best, guys. That's it from this video. Congratulations once again.
Join Language Academy.
That's
according
right.
to me at the moment, it's the
That's
best
right.
thing to do.
Thanks, man. Thanks, Davinder. Thanks, guys. We'll see you very soon in another video. Thanks, guys.